So what's going on, guys? Thank you so much for tuning into the Skate Informant channel. Today's video will be about Paul Rodriguez, Primitive Skateboards, and their recent marketing and sales campaign. So not too long ago, Paul Rodriguez announced a recent Dragon Ball Z and Primitive collaboration. Now, because of the recent Dragon Ball Super series ending, Dragon Ball Z is a trending topic at the moment. So there's a lot of attention around this subject. And of course, P-Rod, I guess, saw this opportunity and is collaborating with them to increase sales. It's a normal business move. You want to obviously study trends and try to get some sales out of there while making some pretty cool products. So he did this. Naturally, there were some folks that I guess had different thoughts on this move. And I noticed because I was actually being tagged on the Skate Informant 2 account on Instagram on some posts, and I saw some comments there where people were saying, come on, Paul, you're obviously kind of moving towards the sellout side of things because you're just riding a wave. Dragon Ball Z is kind of trending right now. You just want to slap some stuff on there and sell some product. This does nothing for skateboarding. So even though people will always have their own opinions and we'll respect them, it doesn't necessarily mean that's true. I mean, he runs a company. He needs to sell things. It's not like nobody's running a company just to go broke. You know, he wants to be successful in this. So you can't blame the man for that. But definitely those questions were, I guess, noteworthy. I mean, it's quite interesting because you hear people making fun of Zoomies because they shamelessly try to sell things. And things of that nature. So I thought it was interesting. Not that I agree with them, but I thought they were interesting at least. Now, more recently, there was a new campaign and it's most definitely also started some conversations. There is a new collaboration from Primitive, which is Primitive and Rick and Morty. Yes, Rick and Morty, Adult Swim / Cartoon Network Rick and Morty. So now, there's gonna be a new product with Rick and Morty logos on them. Now, what is Rick and Morty for the few, and very few that don't know at this point, I guess, is basically Cartoon Network / Adult Swim's number one cartoon now, today. It's their number one cartoon. So, once again, P-Rod must have identified that this is a trending subject at the moment, and he wants to take advantage of that. Once again, these comments are surfacing. P-Rod is riding a wave. There is literally zero correlation between Rick and Morty and skateboarding. What's going on? Sell out, sell out. Now, like I said, I'm always going to take the stance of he's a business owner. He needs to sell skateboards. If he doesn't sell skateboards, that's not good. Not for P-Rod, not for the riders that he's sponsoring. So sales need to happen. But the more I look at this, the more I think about it, yeah, I guess those questions or those concerns that are being voiced, I don't agree with them, but they're definitely noteworthy because I guess you can ask, what is too much? Will P-Rod ever be considered, you know, selling out? I mean, or does his name carry so much weight that no matter what he does or sells, he can never be considered a seller? Or does he have to be careful? You know, so those are definitely some very good questions that I've seen already online, and I just don't have an answer for that. I just really can't even make up my mind, don't know where to begin or what side to take. So this is most definitely a question for you guys. So I'm turning the mic in your direction and I'm asking you, does P-Rod sound like he's moving in a dangerous territory where he's gonna lose some skater, you know, hardcore skater cultural respect? Or does everyone have to adjust to the times and keep making those sales, you know? What do you guys think? Please let me know in the comment section below. I'm very, very much interested in seeing the responses or feedback I get in this video. And I will actually be sharing the responses from this video in the next video, which is also a very good subject that I've already picked out. So guys, this was it for this video. It was kind of short, but definitely very, very interesting subject. And I guess we'll leave it here for today. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Thanks so much for watching. Peace.